guys, welcome back to my channel. This is my first ever video and I'm introducing myself. My name is Abby. My channel is actually going to be called Ab's Life and I'm going to be doing DIYs, slime, all that kind of stuff. So I thought I would introduce you to what I'm going to be doing today for my first ever vlog. Video, not a vlog, duh. And I'm actually at my grandma's house, so I'm only going to be doing it in my grandma's house. So it won't be every day uploading, but does that really matter? Or do you think? So it won't be uploaded every day, or nearly, I don't know, but it will not be recent, trust me. So first thing that we're going to be doing on my first ever channel is DIY school supplies. I'm so excited for this. And I'm hoping I am speaking clear. Sorry if I'm not. I hope you can hear me, not haul me. Duh. And I'm sorry my hair's a mess. I've just had a nap. In fact, I'm having a shower in the morning. And I've got this shirt on. Don't know what it says, but it's a nice leopard print. We don't need to suck our clothes, let's just get on with it. And I've got my dressing gown here to keep warm. So, the first thing that we're going to do today is something for a very useful thing. Let me just show you this pile of stuff. This is actually on my granddad's tablet, so I'm just gonna... This is a pile of stuff that I'm using. Let's just let it focus. Got lots and lots of stuff. Let me put it back next to you. Why is this camera not focusing? So now what I'm going to, the first thing I'm going to do is something so useful. It's like a life hack, kind of. You might see here a pizza box. And I bet you're wondering, what on earth are you going to do with that? Well, you could turn it into a pencil case. And if you get one of these with gummy pizzas in, they're really not hard to find. You can get them like a sweet eye or something. And they're yummy sweet, by the way. You open it and you can fit pencils, not big pencils, but if you have small pencils or little pens, like... Oh, I hate this camera. It's like on a laptop, these little things. You can easily just fit in. And you can close it and you've got your handy dandy little thing and it's just a pizza box. It's like a mini pizza box. So I find that is so useful and quite amazing. Just in class. Got my pen. Start writing. Excuse me. So now what we need to do is notebook. So I've got this notebook right here, which is a mess. If you have a look. I think I might actually just use the other one. This one isn't that bad, but it's still very bad. And since I was a kid when I got this, it's not the best. So we need to change that, because we can't have that around there. That. I actually need some scissors. I think there's some scissors. Let's take you with us though. I don't want to leave you behind. Handy dandy spizzers. Spizzers, I've created a new word, spizzers. You can't even see me, can you?
Hi.
That just turned black. I've got some coloured paper. Anything. It's coloured paper. I can buy anywhere. Got loads of cool designs. I'm gonna see if she can. So this one looks like it's sparkles, yellow with lines. I think you can see that very well. Like a carpet design, a stripe design, and like a blue tissue paper design. And I've got quite a few of them actually. I've got them ones. Not the rocks are not all the same. Them ones really pretty, and them ones. Some of them are the same. I've also got. That's a completely different thing I'm doing. So basically, you have to cut out things. Handy dandy glue stick. Is it glue stick? I know it is. My lighting is bright on that spot. It's like blinding now. Look at it. So, my face is glowing. I'm an angel. Got my notebook. And I'm doing a part two of this as well. Also. So, the first thing I'm going to do is take this sheet. Cut the strip off. I'm going to pick one that I really want first. I actually think I want this zigzag design there. Quite like that. I'm going to cut it out carefully. And if you're about 4 or 5 year old and you're watching this, by the way, you will need a parent with you. I don't think. Ooh, I'm a 5 year old now. I'm a big girl. I'm gonna cut out my own thing. Please don't. Because you have got a chance of cutting. So, here I have my piece. Here. Very nice. I'm just gonna stick it on. Dick. As you can see, it's too long, so I'll have to cut that. Gonna make sure it goes over the edge as well. There we go. So you want to make it picture perfect. There we go. So, why am I doing da-da-dum? Band outside. Okay, so. I'll show you. Okay. So what you want to do? Get this. Don't know why I'm talking that accent. This is so hard. I'm gonna have to bring closer. Sorry if this first vlog is black. I've never done something like this. This video is getting along. Goodbye the minute. Sorry about that. The washing machine that I did when I was younger. That's perfect! You need this. I'm gonna glue it on for you guys. This glue is really not good. I got it from a magazine. Please subscribe to my channel. That would mean a real lot to me. And I'm just so pleased that I can get hold of you. For once. I'm just really happy. I'm just sticking it on. Like I need to. I'm folding the edges round. And look how good that looks. This one's not glued. I hate it when bits are not glued. You have to re-glue them. It's not glued, teacher. Right. Oh, bottle. I'm like, it's not glued down. It's not doing something. You've done a mistake. The teacher can fix mistakes himself. Like my hair. Some boy in my class, which went on to the teacher and said, oh look, there's a dot on the dot on the L. It looks like an I. And it was his tiniest dot. Actually, accident. It wasn't even in line. I think he was actually over exaggerating. So now I'm gonna do this one. And just see. Really pretty pattern. You can also get marbled. I'm gonna try and do this as fast as I can because I really want you to be like not bored. Bickering on. You might just end it now and say that's all you need to do. I'm getting a bit annoyed. Do you know what? That's all you basically need to do is strip them along. Yeah. I'll do another vlog part two of this because it's getting way too long. It's getting way too long, me bickering on. So I might end the vlog there. I really hope you enjoy my first person. My name is Abby Adamson. I'm so excited for you to meet me and... yeah, I love you so much and I hope you subscribe.